Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Tim. Hi, name's Vinyl. You recognize this guy, Oliver. You recognize me, hopefully. We are on question number 5 for the Robert Z Lottery. What if you had to pick one song that would be the theme song to your YouTube channel? What would it be? So, you know, you're thinking about, you know, how do you kick off everything about your channel in a song, right? You know, and I thought I went the TV theme route. You know, I'm old, I'm crotchety, I'm angry, I'm bitter. This is all junk. I thought Sanford and Son might make a great.
By the way, none of those are true. He is
not. I thought Sanford and Son might make a great theme song, but you know, and then more I thought about it, I'm like, gosh, that doesn't really. I don't consider any of this stuff really junk, right? So,
junk.
You know, but I started to think about, you know, who I am and what is my collection all about. So, and the more I thought about it, you know, there's a lot of different elements to the music I love and the music that I collect and have listened to over the years. And one thing that's always been a big factor for me is that no matter what genre of music it was, if you could kind of get in my head nodding a little bit, you kind of got me, you know, whether it was just nodding from the groove or nodding because it was funky, nodding because it was on the one. You know, and one of the things that makes it kind of get your head nodding is that pulse, that reoccurring, that groove, right? Whatever it was. And that starts with a drummer. And so when I thought about it more and I was like, man, you know, and I listened to hip hop and that was obviously sampled. You know, the heavily sampled music, soul, that you look for the drum breaks, and it just started all clicking. So for me, if I had a theme song for my channel, it would have to be The Funky Drummer by James Brown, featuring Mr. Clyde Stubblefield. An incredible groove in that syncopated rhythm that literally became the foundation for thousands of hip hop songs. It was the benchmark for that syncopated drumming groove that Clyde Stubblefield was known for with, you know, his time with James Brown, and was just an incredible piece of music. And when you hear it, you can't help but just get all up in it. So my theme song, The Funky Drummer from Mr. James Brown.
Can I say mine?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
So originally I think I was gonna go with Funky Town because but you just chose a song.
Okay.
And I'm kind of just a Goofy Goobo. But then I kind of went back to SpongeBob and I realized the Goofy Goobo's song from SpongeBob and I was like,
oh, you're a Goofy Goober!
Oh, that says everything about me right there. And I'm like, I'm going to go with that.
That's a great theme song. I like that one.
I am pretty goofy.
I like that
I
one.
I have a dog in my lap right now.
So I know I think that'd be a great theme song for you. That honestly, that fits a lot. So,
because I'm goofy.
And there you go. There's our answers. So, anyway, thanks for watching. We got more on the way. Stay tuned. Love you.